He sends, and they're back on the attack. Paul works the puck to the corner. Back to the line, quick shot. Blocked in front by Paul, and they score!
Draws the penalty that leads to the second goal of the game, the power play goal. Now is going to get one of his own. Good job by the Senators driving it down. They have spent more time in the offensive zone, and the Penguins having trouble containing them. And the puck hits Carter, and we've seen this three times now where the puck has hit a Penguin, and it's the Senators who tracked it down. The Penguins have not been able to track down the shots that have been blocked. DeSmith tries the double.